the beginning there was nothing but the great designer, the artist in his blank canvas. It was a perfect slate to show off his magnificence. A perfect sculptor like no other, whose mouth breathed out the universe with just a sigh. But by using his hands he showed his favor. He carefully crafted and took his time for his beautiful creation, where he breathed life and he said, "Mine." Set apart from all creation, a reflection of his divine. As the author writes the story of creation, he was cast as protector of breath, defender of the nations, fighting for his creation, nullifying the enemy's infiltration. Healer of a broken heart, the helping hand and waiting shoulder. Gentle as a dove, but stronger than a boulder. The beautiful maestro with his musical score. His composition as beautiful as the image that he wore. Good, pleasing, and perfect are his classics. Were the composition made to be bold and drastic. To play a sweet voice like a symphony. Saturating the atmosphere to the beat of his glory. But something happened, and the image bearers broke apart. His voice was silenced because creation tried to play his part. So creation parted and divided from the one, shattering the mirror bearing his reflection, trying to self-sustain apart from the designer. Instead, they told him what he made them for. Pretending to be deaf, they drowned out his voice with their own. They can't hear him calling out to them, forgetting what they've known. They pursued a different purpose, reflected a different image, producing a different sound, calling themselves garbage. So someone had to come in and change the notes, had to pick up the pieces that they broke. So a sacrifice had to be made to reclaim his musical score. The maestro wanted the original sound and the image to be restored. The story had to be rewritten, and only the author knew. Only a sacrifice would suffice for the payment that was due. The artist traded his wooden paintbrush for a cross, and with the only ink powerful enough to refund the loss, he painted with his blood, with long, beautiful strokes. Every move intentional. This one's for you, he spoke. Redeemed his creation, restored his beauty, made it new. Looking at what he made, thinking if you only knew. It's you, the beauty I lavished upon you. The purposes I've set, your true worth and identity in me. You constantly forget. The universe I created is full of splendor and magnificent. But you are formed with my bare hands. My thoughts for you have no equivalent. Every time you punish yourself, thinking you're of no worth, you reject me and my plans for you that was set from before your birth. Your story I've already written, your sound already arranged. Your life is a beautiful design, so it hurts me that you've changed. This world has lied to you, telling you that you're not good enough. But believe me when I tell you, your cast and your role is up. Are we finally ready to fall in line? To be sweet musical notes that wanna move forward and not fall behind. You are God's handiwork, predestined before time. Giving gifts to glorify him, not to be mulled over in your mind. Wake up, your body created with clay, but it makes a perfect vessel that he said to you, my breath I gave away. We are individual notes who all have a place, coming together unified by the power of his grace. We are God's orchestra, but you surrender to your call.